A shocking video has emerged online of three young men suspected to be Yahoo boys bathing at a cemetery while tying red clothing around their waist. The footage was captured by a stunned individual who appeared to be filming the whole episode from an uncompleted building. In the viral video, one of the men is seen at one point chanting incantations into a grave as two others continue to have their bath. Once done, they were seen dropping their soap on a grave before they ran out of the cemetery by jumping the fence. It is not clear where the video was captured, but many online believe the young men are internet fraudsters who want to defraud their clients through fetish means.
God, why? For what no good idea? Yeah. Oh boy. Ah. It's a book of sorrow, new. It's a book of sorrow, new. Yeah. Ah. Fair guys, come on. Hey. You want to shabai, Ah, what's wrong? Ah, I'm about to do good. Ah, yipa.
My people, I've not seen this kind of thing in my life. Desperation is bad. And desperation towards money can lead to death. When you're desperate, it will cost money to be slipping off your hands. There's a spirit in the graveyard, and I know that that spirit was there watching them. They went to that graveyard to acquire power for something. But I want you to know that the spirit of the grave or graveyard spirit is an instrument of embargo. It puts a stop or a limitation on destinies or good prospects. That's why the word of the Lord says the graveyard is the place of decay, dissolution, and being forsaken. It is a place of darkness. So I didn't see the reason why somebody would be acquiring power from the graveyard. There are different ways in which satanic power use graveyard spirits against their victims. Those spirits that have bundled themselves to will start following them about. Truly, it will give them money. But after giving them money, what follows? But I want to ask this question. What shall it profit someone to gain all those things and at the end of the life or at the end of the day, the person will just waste his life? It is not proper. My people, no matter what you're passing through, God knows about it. Just remind him, tell him, and wait on him. He will do it for you. If you enjoyed my video, please don't forget to drop your comments and subscribe. Till next time. Thank you.